Thousands of healthcare workers are urging state leaders to stop the sale of six California hospitals, including one in Gilroy. Employees don't want the six hospitals under the Daughters of Charity Health System to be sold to Prime Healthcare. That includes St. Louis Regional Hospital in Gilroy. They believe Prime Healthcare doesn't have the same mission of serving the poor. In response, union leaders say they'll soon air ads against the sale in San Francisco and Sacramento.